अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेट थ्री स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. आई एम मिसिंग यू टू मच. स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ, ओके? टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. ओके, नाउ इट्स टाइम टू स्टडी. ओपन योर काउंट डाउन बुक 3. होल्ड योर पेंसिल्स. यूनिट 1 नंबर्स. ओपन पेज नंबर 3. What we have to do, we will learn in this unit about numbers, Roman numbers and different names of their numbers. Okay, page number 3. The Romans used these 7 letters of the alphabet to represent numbers. Roman symbols. Does anybody see these numbers? We have used them. Yes, this is 1, this is 5, this is 10, L for 50, C for 100, D for 500, M for 1000. They had no symbol for 0. This is because no one had thought of it in those days. 0 was first thought by an Indian mathematician. The Romans had no special symbols for the numerals 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 6, 7, 8, and 9. This meant that their numbers became rather long and difficult to write. Today, first of all, we will see the Roman numbers, how they will write and how we will use the symbols. Although our Arabic numbers are much nearer and simpler to us, but Roman numbers are also simple. Have you seen the digital words that we are used in our houses? We have seen in the shops. Look, there is a picture on page number 3. Perhaps you have seen a clock or a watch with a face like this. Now we will recall the numbers in Arabian numbers. This one is used for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, now come to the next page, page number 4. There is an activity. What we have to do is, we have a challenge they have given us. Look, this number is used for 9. We will subtract the 5 from 9. What will we get? It will be get 4. We will write the Roman numbers like this. Now you have to solve these two sums also. This is a challenge. They have to see whether you have understand or not. There are some rules what we have to follow, and we will read them carefully on page number 4. Rule number 1. Smaller value symbol before greater value, subtract smaller from greater. Always remember what we have to do. We have to subtract a smaller value from a greater number. Rule number 2. Smaller value symbol after greater value symbol, we will have to add. We can't subtract greater value from smaller. There we will do addition. Now there is an activity on page number 5. What you have to do, you have to write the date and classwork or homework on the top, so you can remember that day which you have done the activity. Activity on page number 5. Write the Roman numbers for the given Arabic numbers. These are the Arabic numbers, and what we have to do, we have to write the Roman numbers. The first is done for you. The first number in Arabic is 11. We can write in Roman like this. The X is used for 10. 10 X and I is stands for 11. Now same as 12. X and double I. X and triple I, X and 4, X and 5, 11 for this, 12 for this, 13 for this, 14 for this, and 15 for this. Now the second column, these are also the numbers in Arabic, the numbers we use in daily life, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. The Roman numbers, how we can write them? We can use the X for 10 and 5 for 5 and 1 for 6. It's 16. Now write like this. 17, 18, 19, and double X means 10 plus 10, 20. Now there is an activity, very interesting. Sara has sent a message to her friend Amna. Help Amna to solve this message written in Roman number codes. The number codes we have given is this. They have given us the help hint. So what we have to do, the Roman numbers are written on the top. The boxes are empty. What we have to see the numbers from here. The first number you can see is 10 plus 3 is 13 for I. Here 13 for I. 20 for L. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 for 0. 8 for 0. 10 plus 5, 15 for 5, and complete the whole picture. I love my country. Look how interesting it is. You can make your own characters with writing these letters. I love my country. These are more examples of Roman numbers you can take. We will use these numbers in next exercises. Okay, students? Keep practice this exercise on your book and you can do it on your rough copy or rough register. Okay, students? Allah Hafiz.